All right, we have a tough one today. We are doing 100 down to 10. So we're gonna start with 100. Then we're gonna do 10 thrusters. Then we go 90, 9 thrusters, 80, 8 thrusters till we get to 10 and 1. So I'll go through all these exercises and then we'll go on our own. So first one, 100 jumping jacks. We all know what those are. If you're here, 100, you can do 10 sets of 10 to make it easier to count. Mountain climbers, left, right is 1 for these. 9, or then 80 skater hops. So every time you push off a leg is 1. So 1, 2, 3, up to 80. Shoulder taps, every time you touch your shoulder, it's gonna be 1. So you're gonna do a plank position. 1, 2, 3. Try not to dip your hips. Keep your hips square. It'll be easier the wider your feet are. 60 is jackknife. We'll do 30 on each leg. So this is a core exercise and a tough one at that. So you're gonna be laying flat on the ground. One leg is gonna be up a few inches. Other one is gonna be bent in. And we reach for that heel. So 30 and then 30 for that one. Lunges, any variation you wanna do, forward, reverse, back, side, curtsy, but 1, 2, it's 25 on each leg. Add weight if you want to. Bridges will be on our backs, off on our heels, and we press up, squeezing the glutes, and come down. Full range of motion. V-ups on our butts, bringing our knees in. Spider-Man push-ups, 20 of those. So we're here, we come down and we lower our elbow to our knee. If you want to, you can go on your knees, lower, up. And the last one is 10 burpees. So thrusters, before I forget to mention that, weights in front, come down, squat, and press. That's 1. So we have the left side, then we go to the right side, left side, right side, left side, right side. Any questions? Good? I'll take a picture and put it in the chat. So we can see this. Here we go.
How many thrusters do we do?
So whatever, so if you do 100 jumping jacks, you do 10 thrusters. And if you do 90, you do 9. Does that make sense? Whatever's divisible by 10. All right, let me do. All right, here we go in 3, 2, 1, go. Oops. All right, it's in the chat. Should be. Yep, it's in there. So 100. press. So 10 of these, getting low, exploding up. Full extension. Here we go. 90 mountain climbers, left, right, two. Holy cow. All right, we're on to 9 thrusters. Honey, 8 thrusters. Thank you. There it is. Seven thrusters. Explosion. Get those shoulder blades off the ground. Six jackknives, then we're going to lunges. Or any variation of the lunges. Weight is optional. Five on each side. Five spun press. Forty bridges. squat to press. We have V-ups. Spider push-ups. Left, right is two. Bring those knees out to your elbows. If the spider portion of these is too challenging, you can definitely just do regular push-ups. Two thrusters. Ten burpees. There we go, nice job. Finish strong.